This sucks. I'm pretty sure by now a lot of people have heard what's going on with BDD. When I first saw the update that Law Tide gave, it was like the first thing that came to my mind. It was like instant flashbacks to 2009 and all the epic hate week videos we had towards each other. And, you know, that week was never topped in the TTC, by the way. The 2009 hate week between Georgia and Tennessee was... It was by far the best hate week ever. and I'm like a lot of people where I never actually got a chance to meet Big Vol Daddy in person. But I talked with him. On Facebook, did Hate Week videos with him on YouTube. I participated in some of his shows he did on YouTube. And not too long ago, like 4 or 5 months ago, he actually appeared on one of my podcasts that I was doing. And anybody that knew BBD knows that. That man was the kindest and most caring person in the TTC. I mean, here we are, a group of college football fans, talking mad shit to each other. And BVD was unique. He was definitely unique. You know, BVD didn't hate anybody. You know, we talk, you know, mad shit about our football teams or whatever, but BVD... loved all of the people that watched him. He loved everybody in the TTC. I just wish I actually could have hung out with him in person. But I'll always have all those great memories from the TTC. You know, some of us, you know, we became really good friends and some of us became really bitter enemies, but, you know, today we're all coming together and paying our respects to BBD. Now pray for his family and, you know, his daughter, Kayla, you know, they all need the prayers. And I ain't done a video in quite some time, but in this situation right here, it's like I felt compelled. I had to get up here and pay my respects to BVD. He was one of the few Tennessee fans that I actually liked. I actually had to compose myself before I actually could make this video. It's just terrible. This is absolutely terrible. That's about it. I just want to get up on here and pay my respects and give BBD the respect that he deserves. That man was a vital part of the TTC, and not just that, and just in life in general. If you had a problem, you could text him and he'd talk to you. I mean, me and BBD talked about stuff like that more than one time. I'm damn sure gonna miss him. love you, BBD. I know damn well, at least on my end, you're never going to be forgotten. Period. Y'all try to have a good one.